Hi, welcome to another exciting adventure of John vs. Wild, and I'll teach you how to survive at this place. All right, let's get started. First of all, the first thing you need I put myself in the situation of a lost, stranded person. All I have is a backpack, a water bottle, and a knife. Like I said, if I was coming back from school. All right, let's keep moving. I need to take a piss. I need to find water. It's my main injector. First, I gotta let out some fluids. I found here. I wish I didn't pee in here, but perfect place to find water. You can tell it's perfect water because it's not moving. And there's rocks. Supposedly rocks filter water. So here I go. I knew a guy who came across this and it saved his life because finding fresh water in the middle. See, look, perfect. That's what you want. A light brown water means it's good. That means it has caffeine. Refreshing. Alright. Next priority is find food. I got water. Now I need food. Oh, there it is. Food. Not many people know this, but by looking at pieces of shit, you can find peanuts. There's somewhere to be in here. It's good protein, finding peanuts and poop. And if you're lost in the wilderness, finding peanuts is a good source of protein. I knew a guy who ate this kind of stuff in the wilderness, and let's say he had bad breath, but it saved his life. All right. Here's a piece of poop. All right. You gotta look for the peanuts. Well, it'd probably be safe to eat, but I don't know. Let's find out. Let's see. Can you get a good shot of that? Alright, look, there's peanut right there. Oh man, it stings. Not the best I had, but survivor is survival. I'll put it in my backpack for later. Because I know what got. Oh, sunflowers! Not many people know this, but Native Americans used to grab these. Each petal. See? Petals. Make sure you grab the petals. You grab the petals. You grab them, you hold them really tight, and you keep grinding them. Alright. Okay, making sunflower seeds. Alright. It was coming handy. Not all of them get a grind, but. Pretty good. It's like store bought. Massive protein, good for the fiber, make me poop. Let's move. It's getting pretty dark. I gotta make shelter quick, or I'm gonna be effed. What are you doing, man?
No, what are you doing here?
Trying to teach people how to survive.
But I'm teaching about a show about flowers. You know what? No one even watches flowers.
Who the hell watches flowers, man?
That's what I'm asking to save myself the quiz.
Can you please get out of my shot?
No, I'm practicing right here.
It's not even plugged in, man.
Well, you know.
Alright, I need you to cut this because I'm teaching people how to survive and it's not decent enough to have some guy talk about flowers, you know? I mean,
just go to sleep. Just go to sleep.
I think we need a cut.
I took care of that ass, a-hole. I was teaching people how to survive. That's why it's always good to carry a knife. We gotta get out of here. We gotta get out of here quick. Wow, it got dark really quick. I gotta find shelter. Oh look, what do you know? Shelter. Come on guys, I found shelter. This is a perfect spot to lay down, right here. I can make a fire. I should do that right now. By making a fire, I can rip my sleeve off and use it as tinder. I made a fire here. Good place, it's getting pretty dark. Man, only if I found shelter. But this keep me warm for the night. I made it by rubbing two sticks together. All right, it's a good place to go to sleep now. It's getting pretty dark. Days like this are beautiful. Alright, it's in the morning. Hope nothing goes wrong. Alright, it's morning. Priorities, food, water. I need to get out of here and keep moving. Oh man, it's such a rough night. Alright. I need to find edibles. And not many people know this, but you can find grubs. Grubs are good source of protein and calories to get me going. Usually find grubs and like twigs. Like, perfect example. Come here. Alright.
Grubs.
You always find them.
I found one.
And sometimes they're always around rocks and dirt. So, gotta keep digging, find some.
Here, come here. Check it. Found one.
That's good. But here, check it in here. Sometimes they're like under rocks, dude. Some grubs don't like being around the sun. So. Alright. It's coming handy.
What you want to do is you don't want to bite the head off, so you squeeze it. Here you bite. Pretty good protein. You never eat the head.
Alright, I'm going to find where I'm at because I can't see it. So I'm going to climb this big boulder-ish thing. I'm going to see where I'm at. Alright. Is it the camera?
Alright. Well, I need to go over there. That's where I need to go. Alright.
We got to get across here to the other side. Alright. There's a yellow vine we can use. Come on. There it is. Alright. Well, I'm gonna try to get up here. Alright, camera crew, I'm gonna go up there. I want you to hold this. Make sure you get a good firm look because I want you guys to be safe.
Oh my god, dude! Wake up, dude! You alright?
Whoa!
You okay?
Yeah, I'm alright.
Whoa!
There's a good thing that's happened, and it's survival situation. I need to find pine needles, and I'll show you how to. Cause this cut hurts a lot. Look, can you zoom in? Look at that. It's really deep. I need to get
that. Affected.
I need to get that. I should care. Alright, look for pine needle, crew. Pine needles. Alright. See, the cut's burning like crazy. I can put this in my water and shake it up and I can make pine saw. And that's good. It's good for disinfected.
Here you go.
I'll teach you how to take care of a wound in the wild. Take care of a wound in the wild. Alright. Yeah, take care of the wound in the wild. Okay. You get the pine needles and you twist them. You put them in your water. Okay. And you shake them. Keep it. Alright. I'll leave it in here for now. In about 5 minutes, I'll turn to pine saw.
Hey, dude. Are you sure he's alright? Because I think we gotta take him somewhere to a hospital or something.
I think he should be alright.
Yeah. No, are you sure? Because I don't know. He seems pretty messed up, and I don't know if he's just dozing off or knocking out.
He's drawing gross. He's good. I think it's been 5 minutes already. We should probably wake him up.
Yeah, let's.
Dude. Whoa. It's been 5 minutes, bro.
It's been 5 minutes.
Yeah, you're right.
Let's go check if he's done. Good. Like I said, look. Disinfected. Great way to heal my wounds. Wow, I feel much better now. You save this for later. Come on, we gotta get back up that rope. You don't wanna fall, I kinda fell right there.
Yeah.
Nice. Come on. I found this water bottle. I'm gonna fill it with my pee. I lost a lot of.
A lot
of blood, thank you. And I have not found any water sources lit, so desperate times come for desperate moments. Here it is. I ran a lot of fluids. It's getting pretty late. It's time to drink my own piss.
Just don't smell it. Just think of it as water.
It's time to go. Brad, you're always selling drugs in here.
All right.
Remember, bite the head off.
Wait a minute. Grills, you hear that?
What?
That sounds like water.
Well, I'm sorry about that. I got frustrated, okay? But good news is, it will be fishies right here. And with this, and my shoelace, I'll be able to catch them. Watch, Rico, let's go check out the fish, come on. There's some fish in the stream. I'm gonna show you how to catch them. You need a branch or some kind of twig, and I want a shoelace, and this thing I found from the soda can. I'll teach you how to make it easy. Tie it. Pretty good. Get this. Oh, you got the grubs, so you can use that as bait. All right. I'm gonna go fishing. And you can see by here, it's a lot of little fishes. They're coming upstream. All right, let's see if I get lucky. There's one. You gotta be patient. You gotta be patient when you're trying to catch fish. All right. There's some. All right, you're close enough. You see the bait. I got it. See these? You can eat these raw. What? Up there probably good fish. I'm gonna go check it out. Wish me luck. What? There's a big fish right there. I'm gonna go in there and get it. Wish me luck. There's an old idiot technique. All you need is the palm of your hand and grab it.
I got you! Alright, let's get up!
I got it! Alright, I might get hyperthermia. The best way, I don't have a fire. The best way to do is exercise. I'll eat this fish right now. First, I need to get warmed up. It's a good way to get the blood going. Alright, I feel nice and warm now. I'm pretty tired after that swim. I'll cook my fish later. The best thing about survival is I already got food, water, so I'm pretty good. All I need is to catch up with some sleep. And it's a good spot to sleep because nothing can attack me from the back. So I'll call it a day for a while. And I'll keep moving. Well, it's getting late. It's time to keep moving. Road civilization is that way. I can tell because my watch has the compass. We're going to go that way and we'll get out of here. I got the fish. I'm gonna gut it, cause big fish, you gotta gut it. I made a fire, as you see here. I'm gonna start it with my flint and I'm ripping my sleeve off for tinder so it can burn quicker. Yeah, first I already cut it open with my knife. I just need to take out all the guts. You gotta make sure there's no guts in. All right, gotta go. I'm gonna start the fire now. All right, I'm cooking the fish. You gotta make sure it's nice and golden brown. Well, it's a good adventure, you know. Tastes like this, it makes me think. Ah, here we go. Skinny black. All right, I think it's good to eat. All right. Wait, yeah, all right. Good fish. I'll put out the fire now. It's almost time. We're almost out of here. That way. I got my bearings. Let's move. Ah. The way out, man. Look, the way out, man.
We found it.
All right. Let's get out of here, man. Well, thanks for watching. Hopefully it wasn't a waste of time. Okay. Let's go. Hey, the show's over, right?
Yeah.
Yeah,
probably. It looks like you got in a fight with a bear or something.
I think we got some rides, man.
Wow. Oh shit, they took the other way.
God. We finally found a ride.
Yep.
Oh well. I guess it's a lot.